The opposition have won seats in the Belarusian parliament for the first time in 20 years, while MPs loyal to President Alexander Lukashenko retained power with 108 of 110 seats in parliament. Anna Konopatskaya, a member of the opposition United Civil Party, and independent candidate Elena Anisim, who has links to the opposition, won seats. Their election could help the ex-Soviet country further boost ties with the West.